All right, how's it going today, guys? Thank you for stopping in. Welcome back. Today we are going to try the colony of the mammoth. I think it is. The Odyssey of the Mammoth. Just getting my games all mixed up. So, hopefully it all goes good. My face isn't too red this time. Probably just gotta sit back a little bit. So, let's get her started. Let's try to, I don't know if that works. All right. Audio. Let's just turn it down. Let's turn the music down. Back. Video settings. Good enough. I don't need to know the controls. No, I probably should. There's probably a tutorial though. New game. Save one.
Welcome to the Odyssey of the Mammoth.
Thank you.
My name is Scott Benning, and I'll be accompanying you today as we venture back in time, back to the end of the last ice age.
Let's venture.
Covering these steps marks the beginning both of the Holocene and of the extinction of the Mammoth.
This guy's voice is calming. A young calf is spending some time. Oh, is that me? Look at that.
The adorable creature is cruel. Danger as it walks in. As it angels its time.
What are the dangers? What is a caveman? Why would he kill a baby? Some of that wasn't me? Because it died? Movement.
The footage that we are looking at is a simulation of the world of 12,000 years ago. This powerful giant, capable of breaking most things in its way, is the woolly mammoth.
The woolly mammoth.
Its species has existed for thousands of years, even before that era, but wasn't able to adapt and survive into our modern world. Hence, this isn't footage from a real camera.
There's a baby!
Seemingly attached to this particular female pachyderm, I can only hypothesize that we are about to follow her journey of survival and her inevitable demise to this cruel environment.
I wish I started as a baby, that would be super cool.
There is another who is in much greater immediate danger. The young calf is fighting off the courageous hunters who have seen an opportunity to make a name for themselves.
Oh no.
But its ingenuity is meaningless in the face of individual strain differences. Nevertheless, the baby mammoth is hurt and needs care.
Yes,
for animals
it
in the
is
wild,
hurt.
Only time may heal all wounds.
This is actually cool. I like this. Heal. Yeah, get a berry, little dude.
Berry bush. This isn't historically or even scientifically.
Scientifically what? Accurate? Is that what you're gonna say? I have no idea how long this game is. You can find it on Steam if you want to play it yourself. I probably wouldn't play the whole
Regardless
thing.
Regardless of the many wonderful plants and the great verdant
scenery, it's cool. I like
the eyes of our duo. Mammoths could not actually survive off this land. The warmer climates and expanding vegetation were a curse to the mammoth's way of life. It preferred the colder, previous ecosystem known as the Mammoth Steppe.
Mammoth
Steppe. This creature might as well be currently staring into the fiery pits of hell itself. They will have to migrate.
Well, then let's migrate. Can I run? I can kinda, yeah. Where are my friends?
Pressing matter.
Oh gosh.
It appears another ambush is about to befall our duo.
Let us okay, stay there.
While the older pachyderm protects her off, if at all.
I gotta protect the baby. Protect the baby! Maybe I can. No!
Though I admired their courage, attacking a supervised baby mammoth with nothing but axes was a very optimistic endeavor. I can only assume those mammoths are now silently celebrating their victory. Come on, don't give it to them so easy.
Yeah. Use bows, spears.
Because it appears it's time for another ambush already. Good luck, humans.
Stop, spacebar. I figured that out. Yeah, stay there.
Using encirclement tactics is definitely a smarter move. A huge stomp would do quick work of them, though. If only this mammoth knew. Despite what prowesses they may be showing here, I assure you that mammoths did not cause the extinction of the human race.
Where are we going? Down to the water? No, we're here. Probably shouldn't try to jump off the cliff.
Do I feel a fraudulent air of superiority emerging from the mammoth mother? Does she fancy herself to be superior to humans? I wouldn't voice that opinion out loud. Were I to be in her metaphorical shoes, you wouldn't taunt her.
Oh my god!
Appears to have it out for her path. There's more enemies waiting ahead on this trail. Yet, this would also offer a great opportunity for the mother to charge through them. 10 foes in a single charge? That's a strike!
I'm way ahead of you, bruh.
This one might have a bit of a brain under a head bump. Regardless of the physically large size of their brains, mammoths were not known to be smarter than humans. Do not mistakenly fancy yourself to be intellectual, you woolly, lonely beast.
No, why are you coming up here? Spears. I didn't tell you to come up here.
Sticks. Decide to get rid of those pesky mammoths. It's not that I'm rooting against them.
Did
say.
I? I might
it's just
have.
That those humans have really given it their all to subdue these creatures, and they're being treated like throwaway jokes. Faces grunt in a hero's journey. Well, I'm not having it. Someone has to tell those mammoths how things really are. It's a cruel and unfair world.
Stay there.
The story is one that is bound to end up in the tragedy. They are slaves to history.
The baby.
And they really gotta get out of this place. I mean, it's trying to kill them every few seconds. No, but like, for real, what is this? This is crazy.
The baby.
That's not normal, right? I mean, what's happening?
Go!
I'm sorry. Perhaps I was being a bit too gruesome there. I suppose one could envision a certain beauty to the way those mammoths refused to give in.
Sorry, I'm not talking much. I'm just trying to focus on the game. It's actually really fun. It's kind of hard, but overall it's good. I mean, I'm a mammoth. That's sweet. Do I go down to the water now? I do.
For instance, this river here could be a cursed chasm of the deepest regrets. The mother might be fine, but the baby mammoth, they won't attempt to cross it like her.
There we go.
Oh, what a useless boy.
That's definitely what she's thinking right now.
Oh, what a useless
boy. I'm sure
boy.
She would just leave him behind if that thing wasn't sticking to her like glue. Not like there's much of a point to bring him around. What good is he anyway? Thinks he's all that just because he's a little bit cute? Another combat, another chance for our favorite death wave. To show off his absolute lack of utility. Go get them, baby mammoth.
Oh, is he hurt back there, or did I go too far from him? That's interesting, because I didn't really want him to follow me. Is that all of them? No, there's still one over there. Run, baby mammoth. Follow your mom.
How did I not get this one? There, I got him now. Now I'm stuck.
Don't feel too bad.
There we go.
These violent creatures will go extinct in time. Though I suppose this was still mostly self-defense. And I suppose that adorable blob is doing his best avoiding most of the hits so far. But, thankfully for them, this looks to be the way out of those inhospitable plains. Both the mother and the adorable munchkin here.
Adorable munchkin.
Getting some peace and quiet soon.
I hope.
I must oblige that some congratulations are in order for making it this far.
Okay.
Good job.
I've run too far. She's still running. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna end it there. This is pretty fun game overall. I wonder if that's the... Is that the end? I don't think so. But if you guys want to play it yourself, I'll have the link in the description. It's on Steam, it's free. So you guys can just head over there. If you want to see me play more of this, because I probably won't play it on my own, but if you guys want to see it, then I'll play it. Yeah, I mean, overall, it was fun. It wasn't a bad game by any means. I think all I did was play the tutorial. I'm sure there's plenty of game left. So if you guys want to see it, just let me know. Thanks for stopping by, watching the video. I really appreciate it. Leave a like, subscription, whatever you feel I deserve. It would be fantastic. So thank you for stopping by. I hope your day is going good. Let me know how it is down in the comments. Have a wonderful rest of your day. Bye.